Hi, I'm Mila, and my magic pet Morphle can morph into anything I want.
How could a field trip to the ocean get any better than this?
Morphle, morph into a bus that can dive underwater.
Look over there. It's a school of fish. Oh, and over there, jellyfish. And a whale. And, well, hello, miss. No, wait, miss. Ah, a shark. We need to get out of here.
Move around it, Morphle.
Oh, my! This place is dangerous. We should go back. Oh, no. It's the sea giant.
Who are you calling a sea giant, you tiny little man? I am Neptune, king of the sea.
Hi, Neptune. We're on an underwater school trip. We were having a lot of fun until a shark showed up.
Oh, that guy? He's not so scary. But he's gone now. So let me help you by making this the best school trip ever!
Is that safe?
Safe as can be. Go ahead.
Okay, here I come.
Oh, thank you, Neptune, for making this trip the best.
Yes, unforgettable.
My pleasure. Come visit me anytime.
Dad, you're it, Daddy! Hey, Phoebe!
I'm going to catch you!
We're playing tag!
You'll never catch me!
Come on, Morphle, we can catch her!
Hmm? Where are they? Mila! Morphle! Come out, wherever you are! Where could they be? I think they are in the bedroom. Hiding under the bed.
was fun!
Tag, you're it! You can't catch me! You can't catch me!
Morphle, morph into a crane!
Now it's your turn to hide, Cloud Monster. Found you.
It's so fun when you guys are around. Usually, I just play hide and seek by myself. And I never, ever find anyone. It's even worse when I'm the one hiding.
Oh, Morphle and I are never alone because we have each other.
You know what? I know how we can help you get a best friend too. With this life ray that I borrowed from Professor Rashid, we can make you a friend.
Boy, oh boy. Hi, friend. Hi. I'm the Cloud Monster. What is your name? Let's play hide and seek. You find me. Find me. Oh, even the friend that we made just for me doesn't want to play with me.
I just think your new friend doesn't like playing hide and seek. I think he likes playing ball games.
But I like hide and seek.
Then why don't we come up with a game that is both hide and seek and a ball game?
Oh boy, he's coming. Oh boy.
You are watching Morphle TV. Look, Morphle, it's a traveling carnival.
Yay! Wow! Teddy bear!
Wow! Your magic pet would make a great attraction at this carnival.
Really?
Yeah. What do you say?
Yay!
into a motorcycle. Morphle, morph into a lion. Morphle, morph into a hot air balloon.
Yay.
Hello. Morph into a unicorn, Morphle. Whoa. Whoa.
Wow! Thank you, Morphle. You did a great job today. The carnival is about to close, but first, we have...
ice cream!
My growth ray can be used to turn these small plants into big trees.
That's so cool!
Tumbling test tubes. The battery is running out. Oh, that's what I get for buying those cheap knockoffs. Ah, here we go.
Look! It's a giant bird!
Don't worry, I'll shrink it back. Uh-oh, it stopped working again.
Into a pterodactyl.
A giant bird? Not in my... Hey! Give me back my sandwich! I hope you get indigestion.
He keeps looking for new food. Let's lead him out of the city. Hey, Birdie, look! Quickly, Morphle! Look, Morphle, it's Farmer Bob's farm. Here, the bird has enough food to eat until Professor Rashid arrives.
What happened to all my corn? There's only one cob left.
We can take care of that.
Amazing. That's prize-winning corn right there.
Turn into a jungle all of a sudden. Let's check on Daddy downstairs.
Steady. Thank you for the nice pictures. You can move along now.
Morphle, morph into a lion and chase the tiger out of here. Bigger, Morphle.
Well, that was something special. Ooh, thank you for saving me. I can't wait to develop all these amazing pictures. Hey, give that back.
Hey, everyone. What do you think of the new garden I've created with Papa Jungle?
Marvelous!
It looks beautiful, Daddy. But Papa Jungle's magic has turned the whole house into a jungle.
Huh? Monkeys?
Maybe he went a bit too far.
He's on the roof! Morphle, morph into a big monkey. You need to stop. This jungle is getting way too dangerous.
Crocodile! Barky, save me!
Let's keep it small this time.
Papa Jungle?
A butterfly.
No! Give that back! You'll have to catch us first, old man.
Mila, Morphle, the bandits have stolen my time racer.
So that's what this is.
Let's go do some crime through time. Yeah.
Oh, no!
Morph into a time racer too, Morphle! There they are!
Time to crime in a different time, Stein!
Hold it!
But the bandits!
No buts, m'lady. I am Knight Petarian Frost, and you are trespassing in my medieval village.
Oh, no! Morph into a dragon, Morphle!
Just you wait, you dragon. I'm going to get my real sword.
Ride's over, princess! Are you all right, my little princess?
Yes, dear father. Thanks to these curious travelers.
Mila?
Me? No. I'm Princess Leela. And this is Sir Father. I'm Mila. And this is Morphle.
Morphle.
A pleasure to meet you both. Say, do you perhaps know where those awful bandits have taken our treasure?
I might. Morphle, morph back into a big time racer.
That's right. You better run. No dragons in my city, village.
We're rich, Stein.
Yes. Maybe we can stop stealing now.
No! Hand over that treasure, you scoundrels!
Oh, let's go, Yorn.
Your luck has run out.
Quickly, the other car!
Oh,
not cool. You made this contraption, good sir? Are you a wizard?
Oh, well, no. I'm a scientist.
How curious.
Well, if you have a moment.
Sir Fauna seems to thoroughly enjoy it here. Well, you are welcome to visit anytime, whenever you want.
Friends of the Earth by sea, which is, of course, the speed of light. You're right.
I think we will.
That is visible only by three known irrational.